Hey, welcome back to Good Morning Vail. Coming up on December 4th, it's Colorado Gives Day, but it's also a great day to give back to the nonprofits right here in Eagle County. And this morning, representing the Education Foundation of Eagle County, I have Amy and Wendy in the studio with me. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
And so let's start off with just talking about what the Education Foundation of Eagle County is all about. Can you just explain what it is that you two are representing this morning?
The Education Foundation of Eagle County supports our kids and teachers in our schools during the school day. We're particularly focused on mental health, which I think we all know as a community is a big issue, on curriculum and
enrichment.
What else am I missing?
Teacher retention.
And teacher retention. Those are our big three projects.
Okay, so those are huge projects make a big impact in our community. And how does it really tie in with Colorado Gives Day and also Eagle County Gives Day? Can you just explain the two? Is there a difference between the two? How does that work?
Essentially, there's not really a difference between the two. Eagle County Gives is really a local coalition of about 50 nonprofits in our area. And we're all kind of supporting each other and trying to rally the community around philanthropy on Colorado Gives Day, which Colorado Gives Day is a statewide movement for philanthropy.
So this is really our opportunity to take part in a statewide effort, but then also really to focus in on our community. And the nonprofits that are part of this is something they have been, there's about 50, but they've been vetted, so you know your money is really going to be making a big impact.
Absolutely, absolutely. And I think last year it raised right around $1 million, just shy of $1 million. So I think our goal this year in our local community alone is to raise $1 million for our nonprofits. There's actually an incentive fund that's provided by, I think, Colorado First Foundation First Bank in Colorado Foundation. So that incentive fund then comes back. So the more we raise, the more we can receive.
Okay.
So it's definitely a big movement, and that's why we're all involved. Well, of course, because of our missions.
Right, exactly. Okay, so this is definitely an important day. And this is something, too, that I think is really amazing that we can also schedule the payments ahead of time. So, like, if people are watching right now and they're thinking, okay, that's a really good idea, but I'm probably going to forget by December 4th. So you could go online and you could actually say, okay, I'm gonna schedule this to come out
absolutely
on December 4th.
Yeah, go to eagleco.gives.org, and
okay,
there's a whole list of partners, all 50 of our nonprofits that are involved, and you just click on our logos and you can make several donations at one time, schedule them for Colorado Gives Day.
Perfect. Okay, now there is also a celebration rally that's taking place.
Yes, at Maya.
Yeah, so okay, first of all, where is Maya and when is this happening?
Maya's at the Westin. And at the Westin, right around the corner, and free margarita for the first 100 guests that arrive. But really, it's kind of a rally on Monday, December 3rd, the day before Colorado Gives Day, and just to get everybody energized and bring attention to what we're doing out here.
There's a great opportunity there also for your favorite local nonprofit to win some additional dollars.
Oh,
so
okay,
you arrive, you get your free margarita, and then you put your favorite nonprofit, the Education Foundation of Eagle County,
of course, right,
in
exactly
the hat, and we have the opportunity to win an additional pot of money.
Yes,
that's fantastic.
Yes.
Oh, ladies, thank you so much for coming on and sharing with us all about this great opportunity to give back, and of course, you know, to our favorite nonprofit, right?
Our favorite.
So again, eagleco.gives.org. That is the website. If you want to find out more information, also go ahead and schedule that payment for Colorado Gives Day, which is officially on December 4th. But of course, that rally is taking place on Monday, December 3rd at Maya, just across the street from where we are at the Westin. So eagleco.gives.org. We have weather on the way, and we also have some powder in the forecast.